He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square, and that's where I have to face him before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. Strange. I feel bad down there. You up here. This will help. Soon. Strange. Can't see well with eyes. I see shadows better. By the ladder? Now I know the word. Yes. There's a winged one. Watch out.
Thank you.
He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed her. Not a shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.